Before we get started though, make sure to hit the bell icon to get the notification for all our future videos. Now that you have done that, let's get started.